Howdy. In this example, we're going to take another look at CVP analysis, but we're going to use the contribution margin ratio method. Red Rock Inc. currently sells a single product. The contribution margin income statement for last year shows the following. So we can see that sales are $100,000, variable cost $75,000, contribution margin $25,000, fixed cost $10,000, leaving net operating income of $15,000. What is the break-even point? Now hopefully you see that this problem is a little bit different because we cannot determine the sales price per unit or the variable cost per unit, so we're not going to be able to use the equation method. What we can do is find the relationship between the contribution margin and sales and use the contribution margin ratio method. The contribution margin ratio will be computed as 25,000 contribution margin divided by $100,000 of sales, or 25%. Now we can calculate the break-even point. Break-even sales will be fixed cost plus profit, or 10,000 plus zero, divided by the contribution margin ratio. This will give you $40,000 of sales to break even. Now, when you look back at the income statement, you might have been inclined to say that break even was where we cover costs, $75,000 of variable cost plus $10,000 of fixed cost, or $85,000. But if that's what you thought, then you need to remember that variable costs will change if sales change. So the break-even point, given no change in cost structure, will be $40,000. All right, that's it for this problem. We'll tune in and work some additional problems. See you in class.